at a brick lane in Baat village near Lahore, where about 7 Christian families are working as brickmakers and are living in their houses. There is a colony near each brick lane where they are working, and as you can see, these are bricks in the making, and then they are baked in the oven, hot oven at the back, and with the help of coal, then they are sent to industries. Brick making is a huge industry in Punjab and all over the Pakistan. But the problem with the brick makers is the bonded labor, peshki, and advanced system these brick makers take, and they spend their lives, and in fact their generations also work with them to pay this debt. And this it takes a savage circle, and it becomes very hard for the family to live and to educate their children. I'm here with Brick Pakistan. It's an organization which started in 1997 by Liaqat. He's a Christian who started this organization around the province. They are presently running 10 non-formal education centers for the children of the brickmakers to give them a good future.
My name is Liaqat Javed. I born at a brick kiln, as my father has been already brick kiln worker, and I used to live in the same village here. And I started to make bricks with my father when I was almost 6 or 7 years. But later on, my father managed that I should go to school, and I was able to get permission from the owners, and then I started to go to school. And we were living at the brick lane. I was going to the government school, and then in the evening I was coming, afternoon I was coming back, and I was making bricks with my family. So it continued, and in 1997 I was able to pass 10th grade, and then of course it was a big achievement for me. And then in few months we thought that we should do something for the children who are living there. So we started to make schools for the children. The first school was made where we were living, and then we keep it continued. And then in 2003 brick was registered with the government, and then we were able to expand our work, and then we were able to open many schools. And now when I see toward the years, in all these years we were able to reach almost 12,000 children whom we were able to give education, and many of them got education, and then they got rid of this system, and then they went to other areas in the society, and they started to work for their families. So this has been going on for years and years, and we are keeping this struggle continue, and many children are getting education in our schools at the brick kilns, and they are traveling toward a prosper future.
Besides the 10 non-formal education centers by Brick Pakistan, there are also 30 primary schools. The difference between non-formal education and primary school is that in the non-formal education centers, the children above 12 years of age, their studies, and the younger children, they study in these 30 primary schools also based in brick lanes, such as this one in Baat village. Such industries are spread all over Pakistan, and the chimney, it not only bakes these bricks, but the whole life of the brick makers is spent in such suffering. This is Kamran Chaudhary from UCN News, Baat village.